Hello, it's your friend the wolf here. Please leave a message after the beep. Beep! Oh, no, wait, I'm sorry. This isn't a film. That's not how things work. So you decided that you wanted to try to forget that I was here, but maybe it's just something all in my mind. Oh, I didn't get to see you, my good sir, that it is not. I am real. I'm everywhere around you. Let me tell you a little story, a little tale. Once upon a time, there was a little tiny girl walking her way around the lake. Little did she know that there was a big bad wolf nearby and his little furry buddy. We saw her, of course, and we said, "Hey, wouldn't it be great if we had a snack? Something to feast upon to fill our bellies?" So we followed her a little while. We followed her. She didn't notice us, of course. She was very busy. Oh, it was very easy to restrain her. We took her, dragged her, choked her, raped her corpse. See, the dead ones, it's very easy to do. They don't struggle that much. Slitting her throat was fun. I enjoyed that part quite a bit. When the blade squishes the neck and all the blood flows out like a stream, like a river, like the lake. Oh, it's very enjoyable. Oh, so there we were. Little bit tipsy. Our bellies are very full. So we decided what to do next, and we weren't quite sure. So we went along our days talking more. We enjoyed playing with the body parts, of course. If you'd taken a skull, held it to your hand, and talked with to other people with it, it's quite fun. So I guess what I'm trying to say throughout all this is that yes, I'm coming for you. You're going to end up like the little tiny girl. Rape, death, pain, blood, all of it coming for you.